Hey, 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 what's up my YouTube friends? This is Cookie and I'm playing more Danger Gazers. So, let's activate our masks or relics first. The Mask of Life, yes, and Mask of Leadership we unlocked last time. Let's activate that as well. And let's play Dios again. We had a really good run with him, so I'm planning on improving that record, so let's see if we will be able to do it. Oh. And he starts with 6 HP, which is also really nice. Oh wow, our shield reflects bullets, that's nice. That's quite something, I would say. Okay, cool. Oh god, there's a lot of these small minions over here. I don't even know what they are. They look like turrets a little bit, at least. Duels or ice pistol? Let's go with the duels. I don't know, they make monkey sounds, kind of, at least, so yeah, let's call them monkeys. Let's call them monkeys, at least for now. Until we get a bit of lore which explains what they are. Okay, the boost of anger will maximize your effectiveness in combat, okay. So I guess we get enraged when we take damage now, because of our companion? Maybe? Maybe that's how it works? Oh wow. Okay, I don't like this bandit. Get away from me. Got him. Minus 500 crystals. Okay, we don't have any of those. Yeah, sure, let's pick it up. I never picked it up before, but maybe the cursed bandana is actually really useful. Who knows? Might be the case. We won't find out if we don't try it at least once. So, oh, okay. Oh wow. So, cursed chest, minus 2 HP, yes, let's do it. Oh, my phone just rang. let's put it away over here for now. So, magnifying glass, find more ammo, yeah, sure. Why not? Why not? Okay. And we got another weapons chest over here. Let's check it out. Oh, it's empty. Because of our cursed item, of course. So, what now? Rotten leader or another companion? Let's take the companion. Okay. So now we have two of these guys. That's a bit weird. Okay, let's take the dual pistols. And get rid of that nest which swarms these annoying bats. Active only when max HP is 10 or more. Let's leave it there for the moment. I don't know if we can take it. Maybe if we get a couple of health drops, we might be able to take it. But if not, I won't risk it. Oh Jesus, I got hit. I got hit. Okay, let's pick up the cursed lantern. Maybe we will be able to hit 10 HP and it will be amazing for us. Who knows? Might be the case. Okay, SMG. Or grenade launcher. Now I'm quite happy with the dual guns. Okay, packing up. Let's go. Okay, we don't have money for the shop, obviously. So let's go with random. Dios found some crystals inside the haunted towers. Okay. That's, I guess, useful. Okay, let's switch to dual pistols for this. Jesus Christ, another bandit. Sweet baby Jesus. Wow, I nearly took damage. Oh. Okay, where is King Box? Oh, he's over here. Straight away. And he's down. Very good. Legendary shotgun, okay. Of that replaces our standard weapon, I see. Oh, that's really strong. Now we have unlimited ammunition for this, that's great. But I don't like how it works against the bats. The bats have, at least it feels like they have shifty hitboxes. Like you miss them way too often. Okay, scorpion. Drop the map piece. Let's see, Panther. Increased fire rate. Oh yeah, that's useful. Especially since we used the shotgun. Okay, cool. Let's head back to the caravan. And continue our journey. So, here we go. Yeah, enemies. Okay. Okay, this goldfish is highly annoying. Okay. Yeah, I should use the skill more often. Toxic SMG. Nah, toxic weapons. I have a bad history with toxic weapons. Let's put it like that. I'm not saying they are bad, but yeah, they don't work for me. Okay, got rid of him. Oh, Jesus. At least the spike trap only does one damage, I guess. That's something. Oh, come on. Leave me alone. Yeah, we need to switch weapons. This is ridiculous. Oh, we are down to the one shot. Okay. Oh, this is bad. Oh no, 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 no. I died. No. Okay, let's retry. Let's try to do better. Okay, we can take the SMG, sure, why not? Oh, that was so bad, and I didn't use my skill to save me. Should use the shield way more often. Okay, so what do we have here? Fire rod? Okay. That's useful. But 5% is a really small margin. It's gotta be said. It's not a lot. Lightning pistol. Wow. Okay, I have fond memories of this weapon. Here's still selling stuff for gems, yeah. Okay. We don't have any, so yeah. Not much we can do about that. Cheapos are obedient mad creatures that fight for their owners, okay. Sure, why not? I don't know what he or she does, but whatever. Let's call it an it. Let's say we don't know what it does. Oh Jesus, if I could hit this bandit, yeah, finally. That would be great. Mushroom, yes. Yes, that's a really good pickup. Ice pistol, no thanks. Don't need it, don't want it. Oh, come on. Da 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 da. Okay. Back to the caravan. And we are packing up. Shop or cave? Let's try the cave one more time. Okay, wow, we killed the ghost. Can't believe it. Can't believe my luck. Okay, cool. As it turns out, ghosts aren't that hard to deal with. At least not if you have a general idea what you're doing. Okay, what's this? Okay, we get a tarot card. And some other stuff. Okay, cool. Oh, more enemies over here. Okay. We got rid of them. Only a couple more to go and we can leave this place. Yeah, map piece dropped. Let's see. Okay. Let's head back to the caravan and get out of here. Elite enemy, oh Jesus. That's not what I like to see, and he's immediately there, okay. Well, at least now we know, and we can play accordingly. There we go. Killed him very easily. Open cursed chest, yes please. Warrior armor. Oh, that's a great pickup. Oh. Jesus, I shouldn't have taken damage there. Grenade launcher. Oh. Okay, we need a medkit. And if we get one, we can also take the piggy bank. And if not, we'll just leave it there. Yeah. I'll go back to the caravan. I don't want to risk it. Like, two health. Losing two health is a lot. Or even three health, no. Thanks. Not gonna happen. Especially since we're fighting the boss sooner rather than later. Random? It's bad. Minus one HP. Okay, here we go. Oh, and it's him. The king himself. Cursed porno, thanks. Legendary pistol, okay. That one could be... Yeah, I don't think it's an upgrade. Over existing pistols. So... Yeah, the lightning pistol is... definitely strong. It's a strong weapon in my opinion. Nope. Not gonna take the shotgun. Enter. So more damage, right? Yeah. No, increased fire rate. Okay. I can live with that. Oh, yes. Yes, even more up here. Lucky hat. Ammo crates give more ammo, yes. That sounds super useful. Okay, we are getting geared up. I have a good feeling about this run. A cursed paw, not gonna happen. Nope. Not gonna happen. Don't want to handicap myself like that. I really don't want. Oh crap, I ran into that bullet. Okay, but we got our HP back. That's good. Let's take care of this mushroom. And here we go. Machine gun, nope. Nope, 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 nope. I'm not gonna replace my lightning pistol. At least not with a machine gun. It's not gonna happen. That is not going to happen. Okay, it's one of the fishes again. Jesus Christ. Those are annoying. Increase gun damage by 10%, okay. So that's a total of 15%, I guess. Okay, we got it. Oh yeah, we're making short work of these guys. Okay, go back to the caravan, yes. Lightning rifle could also be a good one, but I'm happy with the pistol right now, so I'm gonna stick with it. Packing up, okay. Let's-a-go. Random. Okay, health shrine. Enemies. Here we go. Here we go again. Oh, crap. I took damage. Okay, curse spyglass now. I still don't want it. I feel like taking too many cursed items is counterproductive and makes things a lot harder than they need to be. I mean, this game is already hard enough as it is. Ah, crap, I didn't drive into that one. Why? Okay. Yeah, let's pop our shield for him. Come on, I need some HP. Need some HP back, please. Now I could use a health shrine, but yeah, we got this instead. That's also a possibility. Grenade launcher? Nope. Not gonna happen. Oh wow. Three shots for one of those guys is really good. That's really, 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 really good. Sure. Let's give me more guns. Well, the chance for more guns, I should say. Well, at least he only hit us for one damage, but I'm a bit disappointed in myself. Okay, let's head back to the caravan. And onwards we go. Rotten Elder? Probably not. Let's go here anyways. Okay. Elite enemy. So this might be a tough one. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it will be easy. Find more medkits. It's probably a good one. Despite the drawback. Yeah, we'll immediately get a medkit out of that. That's really good. Those guys are extremely dangerous. In another run I killed myself before because they kept reflecting my projectiles. And I couldn't kill them fast enough. Okay, the mushroom guy has to go. And this guy also has to go. Find more medkits on map, yes. Oh Jesus, I hit myself. Oh, come on. He is so annoying. Okay, we are down to the one shot, potentially. That's not good. This? Yeah, I'm not taking any risks. Not while I'm on so low HP. Okay, there is our elite enemy. And he's dead. Oh wow, we can buy HP. Yes, please. Give me. Cursed chest? Probably not worth it. Costs 3 HP now, thanks. That's too much. Yeah, let's advance to the next load. Error ban, okay. Sure. Let's take a spin, we have enough money. Yay! We won! Sure, let's spin again. We can afford to do that. Nothing. Pay the fee and leave. So, it's boss time once again. Meteor, okay. Increased bullet speed, okay. Sounds useful. Yeah, this game is a bit buggy sometimes. Oh, Jabba. Oh, Jesus Christ, we pulled the other guy. We have the boss and an ant to deal with. Oh wow, I took a lot of damage somehow. Oh,
no.
No. I stepped on the trap. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay. That was an underwhelming end to this run. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. I'll end the episode here. And thanks for watching. As always, leave me feedback, like and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you again soon with more Danger Gazers or other games. I'll try to mix it up from time to time. And yeah, until then, bye!